subscribe and press bell icon to never miss update from Smokey Play.
Hey, welcome guys, we have some new spoilers coming out for episode 123 to episode 126. So without wasting any time, let's start with episode 123, which would be airing on January 14. The full body, spirit and power unleashed, Goku and Vegeta. Goku begins battling Jiren once again. Although Goku uses every trick up his sleeve, Jiren brushes it all aside. Goku fires Kenzan like clusters, bombs off in all directions, but this is also of little effect. And then Vegeta unleashes all his ki and starts glowing blue. As we saw in preview of episode 123, Vegeta would be getting some new powers. Maybe it would be a perfected Super Saiyan Blue. Tell me your thoughts down in comments. So now let's move on to episode 124, which would be airing on January 21st. A stormy, fierce attack. Gohan fights with his back to the wall. While Goku and Vegeta battle Jiren, Frieza proposes something to his opponent Dispo. If Universe 11 wins, please use the Super Dragon Balls to resurrect me. Promise me that, and I'll have no problem cooperating with Universe 11. So this means Frieza is again up to something. So will his plan work? According to me, I don't feel so. What do you think, guys? So now let's move on to our next episode, that is episode 125, which would be airing on 28th Jan. The title for this episode is Advent of the God of Destruction Toppo. There is only overwhelming power. This means this episode would be solely based on Toppo and maybe Gohan and 17. And we would be able to see Toppo's real power at last. Let's move on to our next episode, which would be episode 126 and would be airing on Feb 4. And the title is Surpass Even a God, Vegeta's Life Risking Blow. We don't have any summary for this yet, but I think this episode would be fully based on Vegeta. And now it's Vegeta's turn to shine. So guys, what do you think? Do you like these spoilers? Share your thoughts down in comments, and if you have not subscribed to our channel, you can do so by clicking that red subscribe button, and don't forget to hit that like button also. Bye bye.